Okay, round 24 is finished. Remove the marker. In rounds 25 to 29, we work 28 single crochets in each round. Place a marker in the first stitch of each round. Work one single crochet in each of the stitches. And there are 28 single crochets in total for each round. Round 25 is finished. Okay, round 29 is finished. In round 30, we have to make a set of 5 single crochets, 1 decrease, 4 times. Place a marker in the first stitch. Okay, then 1 decrease. Repeat 5 single crochets. Then 1 decrease. Repeat 5 single crochets. Then 1 decrease. 5 single crochets. Then 1 decrease. Okay, round 30 is finished. In round 31, we have to make a set of 4 single crochets, 1 decrease, 4 times. 2, 3, 4. Okay, then 1 decrease. Next, 4 single crochets. Then 1 decrease. Four single crochets. One decrease. Okay, now stuff the body with fiber fill, but do not overfill. Continue to work. In round 32, we have to make a set of 3 single crochets, 1 decrease, 4 times. 2 more single crochets. Then 1 decrease. Repeat 3 single crochets. Then 1 decrease. Three single crochets. One decrease. Then 3 single crochets. Then 1 decrease. Okay, round 32 is finished. Remove the marker. In round 33, work 8 decreases. stretch a loop, break yarn, leaving a long yarn tail, and pull out the yarn tail. Use a yarn needle to conceal the yarn tail into a body like this. Okay, finally, cut off the excess yarn tails. So the main body is finished. Push the lower part into the upper part.